Fuck me. Fuck me, silly.
Humanity is shackled. I will find the key.
Holy shit, bro. I'm Pancake. Yo, what's goody? What's goody, Pancake? Welcome to T-Pain Torlay stream again. How's your day been? Oh shit. Fuck, why does it load so slow? There we go. Bet on Pancake. We in this shit. Come on now. How you been, Pancake? I missed ya. Miss that big fucking pancake of yours. Come here, bitch. Been good, how about you? I've been chilling, man. Throat's a little iffy, you know, kinda like a little sore from all the dick sucking, but I'm hoping I'm good. Taking hella medicine just in case you dig. Laughing at myself, me too, man. I think it's just allergies, man. I have really bad allergies. Like, I literally take a prescription allergy medicine. Because my allergies are so fucking bad. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Harder. Airy me, for real, for real. Carry me? You're playing Overwatch, Pancake? Yeah? Yo! Of course, once I get into a game, you say that, cause well, actually, let me catch this dub first. I'm gonna get D ranked because I'm at fucking 7 losses out of 4. Okay, I suck. Still need 4 more wins to get comp. Damn! Come on, Pancake. We could literally just play fucking unranked if we want to get the 4 wins. But I'm fucking terrible. The person I need to carry me right now is fucking player MJ. I need MJ, bro. I need MJ. I get into plat diamond lobbies. I get into fucking plat lobbies and I just, you know, I somehow get gold teammates, you know, just how it be. Just, what the? Uh-oh. What the hell? Did you guys just see that? Bro, I was just fucking lagging. We went in TP meeting. TP meeting. So weird. Oh shit. Nice! Nice, nice, nice. We capped the point finally. For once, bro. For once. What other games you play, Pancake? You play any other games? Objective A captured. Here we go. Here we fucking go. No. No, bro. Oh my goodness. I've been losing a little too much because I've been playing with people who like aren't the best. Same here, Pancake. That's just how it fucking is. The matchmaking in this game is fucking terrible, bro. I like genuinely, like, it's actually fucking terrible. I don't understand. Oh, and of course I use my fucking suit. Like, I swear, I'm getting into fucking... I'm plat and I get, like, gold and silver fucking players on my team. I don't understand the logic behind that. And then the other team, like, is just fucking... absolutely insane. Like, it's fucking crazy. No, I queue with them because they asked me to play, so I feel bad. So, oh. So you play with... lower ranks because they friends, I'm guessing. Oh. Yeah, I feel that. I'm fucking my friends. I have a couple friends that are fucking high ranks, but I don't even play with them. I don't really talk to them. But my one boy. He's like, he's GM, he's Grandmaster, and then my other friends are like Diamond, and then Master. One's Master, and then one's Diamond, and then Grandmaster. But, yeah. I should be fucking playing with them, but... Penis. Oh my god, Devil! The Devil's back! I'm dead as fuck, man. I'm dead as fuck. I love Penis Devil. Holy shit, man. Here we go. Bear, I'm gonna swap and don't stop farming. I literally scissored myself. Who doesn't like penis? For real, if you don't like fucking dick, man. You like, you're actually like, you might be gay if you don't like it, like, just saying. That's what I heard. Wait! I said, dude, did that knife block or some shit? Like, the fuck? I swear I hit her in the head. Big ones, small ones, white ones, black ones, brown ones. It doesn't matter. We love penis. Yes, Pancake. Indeed we do. That is facts. Staying facts right there. The best. I love the small ones. Oh, fuck. Holy ass. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. 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 We're right there. We're right fucking there. Right fucking there. Holy shit. We're right there. I'm dead as fuck. We won. Okay. When we finna play together, I'm on console, so we finna do some quick play, if you don't mind. Hurry up. I thought you were on PC, not gonna lie, devil. Oh, no. I used to be, but I switched because console has the aim thing. Oh, aim assist? I'm down, devil. Send me the fucking thing. Wait, then we can, all three of us can play. Devil and Pancake, because Pancake's not in comp. Can't play comp yet, so we have to play unranked. So we can just play unranked, get Pancake the 4 fucking dubs, and then yeah. I think that sounds like a plan. I'll find my own. Maybe soldier in case they run flyer for sure. Do I send it here? Yeah, you can send it in here. Yeah, send your usernames in the chat, and after this game, I'm gonna add them. Or if you want to add me, I think mine is tpan6699. Okay. Thanks for the compliment. It's just tpan number 6699. Elliot hashtag 11198. Wait, maybe, never mind, that probably isn't my fucking number. Balls. Oh shit, I forgot. Wrong button. Holy shit. Oh, I almost headshotted that. Almost headshotted her, bro. That would have been pretty insane, high key. Holy fuck. 69? Nice. Oh shit, my fault. Isaiah, bro, how you been? How the fuck have you been, daddy? Oh, he actually hit me with the fuck. Oh shit. Reinhardt, you can't die. You cannot die on us. Shit. You're holding this shit down right now. No, 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 no. Oh, we're dead as fuck. How the fuck? He actually missed that. Okay. We do not care about Isaiah, guys. JK, JK. Just so well. I lost my sense to joke anymore. Laugh, laugh. Just so well. That's good to hear, Isaiah. That's good to fucking hear me. Guys, have you guys seen this this one meme going around with this kid, like, he jumps off the slide and he just starts fucking dancing to, I posted a video about it on my Insta and shit, and holy fuck, it is hilarious. That kid, man, like, every time I see, oh. Okay, well, they're gonna get the sight right there. I saw your post, lol. So you know what I mean, that little edit? Uh-oh. Oops. Oh! Damn, fuck. Bro, doing the Harlem Shake, are you serious right now, bro? Are you serious right now, bro? I'm not gonna lie, I'm sweating my dick off in this game so I can fucking win for once, bro. For fucking once. Cause it's just been bad in this fucking game. Like, seriously terrible. It's been L after L after L, man. I can't go on a win streak. It's just not possible, you know? It's not this game doesn't want me to get on a win streak. What a fucking weird wall. What is this? Oh my god! Oh my god, I suck! I suck! What? Wait, where is that from, that emote? What is that from? Why does it look so familiar? That emote looks so familiar, dude. Dude. What a Suzu? God, I need to get some more followers going so I can shake some fucking ass. I just want to twerk every fucking night. Do you guys like twerking on your free time? I didn't have a Suzu? Oh, fuck. Dude, get the thug shake. Fuck, I'm like, oh my god, well. I already know I'm gonna lose this game. I already know I'm gonna lose this game, bro. It's just like, oh god, what else am I supposed to do, bro? I have 14,000 fucking heals, man. I have 15 kills with fucking Kuriko, bro. Kuriko. Like, tank, bro. Step it up, bro. Do the Harlem Shake. Actually, let me check the Insta to see how it's doing. Probably terrible. Yep, like usual. My own path. It's so hot. That's ass, bro. That's fucking ass, man. If we shake. Right, they won't even know what happened. I would. Let's check YouTube Shorts. Maybe YouTube Shorts is popping off of my new video. Hopefully. No. Damn, bro. I thought that'd have been pretty good, bro. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A. I'm sad, man. Alright, we just can't let him get on the site. Dude, didn't I say we were gonna lose this shit? I told you we were gonna lose, bro. I knew it. I knew it. I just had a fucking feeling we were gonna lose, bro. I just gotta play Moira. I just have to play Moira more often. No, how the fuck did they sell that? How the hell did they sell that? Wait, what the fuck happened? How the hell did they not go on site? We were literally all dead. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. Bro, I just want to watch a movie tonight. I just want to watch the Mario movie tonight. What movie should I watch, guys? Mario? This one movie that came out with Adam Driver, it's like 64 or something. Some dinosaur movie with Adam Driver. Oh, Kylo Ren. It's another movie that looked interesting. Movie night in your Discord for real, for real. Oh, shit. I just had the movie playing. Bro, I was. You were watching a movie? Eating. I was eating air? Oh. Okay. Okay, devil. You know? Me too. You know, I'm still eating air as we speak. Gotta love it. You know, fresh. Tasty. I wanna watch the Air Jordan movie. That one looks sick. Hella celebs in that one. Yeah, bro. We lost. Okay, I learned from that. 10 seconds. God, bro. Oh, why you take everything I say normal? Because I'm weird as fuck? Have, like, you not realize that? It is normal eating air. Is every day. It is normal eating air is every day. Yeah. Yeah. What you said. Okay, let me add you. Let me add you, guys. So, Pancake, we playing? We running this up, Pancake? And, Devil? Elliot? Elliot? Number? Shit. Number? Fuck. Where's the hashtag? Hashtag 11198. All right, friend request sent. Pancake, what's Waffles? Okay. Pancake on Twitch, but Waffles in here, man. Waffles number 14. 34.9. Send friend request. My bad. This is my alt. Nah, bro, you're chilling, bro. Alright, I invited Elliot. And now I will invite you, Pancake. Nice. Let's run it. Holy shit. Okay, so we have to play unranked. Quick play. What do you guys don't really? Oh, well, Pancake and Waffles. Okay. This is gonna be fun. So you need 4 games, Pancake. Is that correct? You need 4 games to play rank. Because that shit's going to be light work, high key. Gonna fucking knock them fucking games out. My main is Milk, alt is Waffles, and Twitch is Pancake. Respectable. Respectable names. And yeah, bet. How'd you get that dinosaur next to your name? What is that? LichCon 2022. Or 2020. Yeah, 2022. You're so smart. Man, you're so fucking smart. Breakfast. I used to be called Strawberry Shortcake. Why did you used to be called Strawberry Shortcake? You got red hair? Are you ginger? My cousins are ginger and I call them the devil. That's actually kind of weird. Your name's Devil and I call my children, my cousins. They're like eight and like 6. I call them the devil children. I'm just short. LOL. Okay. All right. I thought, strawberry, red or something. Red hair. And what else do I go next for users? I think you gotta go all right, so you're sticking with the breakfast theme. So you got milk, pancakes, waffles. Bro, hash browns, bro. I love hash browns for breakfast, bro. Hash browns, what a weird and odd name that would be. Hash browns and tough. Orange juice. OJ Simpson. Or you could be like OJ, fuck man, OJ something. Or French toast. I love me a nice French toast. OJD's nuts in your mouth. W hash browns is next. Bro. Alright. Do you guys like French toast sticks? Or French toast? The French toast sticks? Like the Eggo ones? Those used to be so fucking good, man. And then once you grow older, you're like, wow, these are actually really fucking terrible for you. And just really bad. But man, they fucking hit on another level. Nice in the toaster, nice and crunchy. Oh my god, put some syrup on top. I want to make it a one letter users. I mean word. Oh. Yeah, hash browns is one word. You got, well, French toast isn't one word. Bacon? You got bacon, bro. Bacon, sausage. Let me some nice sausage, bro. A nice little fucking fat Italian sausage for me. Cereal. Bacon is nice. All right, I had this question that I gave out a couple streams ago. What is your top five favorite cereals of all fucking time? Top five cereals of all time. What is your guys' favorite? List it in the fucking chat. One being the best. If you don't eat cereal, then that's all right, you know? I mean, you're missing out, but you know, it is what it is. Like my top five. Captain Crunch, bro. Captain Crunch, man, is number one for me. Captain Crunch. Then we got Oreos, the Oreos. Then we got Cinnamon Toast Crunch. And then we got Cookie Crisps. Bro, Cookie Crisps fucking slap, man. And then, was my fifth one? Fifth one. Oh. Cocoa Pebbles. Cocoa Pebbles. All day. Not Fruity Pebbles. Cocoa Pebbles. Fruity Pebbles are ass. Cocoa Pebbles are the shit. Number one, Reese's Puff. Okay. Me personally, I'm not a fan of Reese's Puff. But, like, you know, I don't judge. You should. Hold. Devil, you got a favorite cereal? Bro, we're in a 5-minute thing, bro. Ball Sack Gaming, I'm Pancake. Two Fruit Loops. Yeah. I'm not a fan of Fruit Loops. I fucking hate Fruit Loops, bro. It's just the taste of them. But like, it's respect, bro. It's all opinions, you know? Everyone's different, but like. God, Fruit Loops? I was never a fan of. My brother loves them. My brother loves fucking Fruit Loops. Me? Shit, like. Why? Wait, why is it not fucking taking any. Why is it closer? Like, cinnamon. Oh, dude, I haven't had cinnamon. Oh my god, I might pick up some fucking Cinnamon Toast Crunch up later. Tomorrow, bro. Here. Here. Bro, you're a bitch. She's a bitch. All right, what's your number three? What's your number three? What's your number three? Holy shit, I'm ass, yo. Oh, T-Pain. Remember the person I was talking about last night? They kicked me out of their Discord and unadded me on Overwatch. SMH, what a bitch over a joke. Fuck that pussy devil. That's all I gotta say. Fuck that dumb bitch, alright? Fuck them. Respect. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Cinnamon Toast Crunch at number three spot. I respect that shit, yo. I can't spell goddamn. It's all good, Pancake. It's all fucking gravy, man. We have five viewers up in this chat. Yo, where is everyone in the. Come pop out of the chat. Say what's up. Say hi. Say hi. That's all you gotta say. And then you can fucking. Go silent mode, man. You could do you, bro. Four has to be chocolate frosted flakes. Whoa, I never heard of that. Yeah, I mean, I love Frosted Flakes, but I've never had chocolate Frosted Flakes. Where the fuck do I get this shit at, yo? What? Chocolate Frosted Flakes? Yo, dude, oh my goodness. You might have put me onto something. You might have put me onto something. You've had it too, Devil? Bro, am I the only one that hasn't had chocolate? I've never even heard of that. I've never even heard of chocolate frosted flakes, bro. You know what's gas? Corn flakes, bro. Slept on. Nice little cornflake action. Love me a nice little cornflake. I'm healing you, Waffles. Don't worry. I got you. Never mind. Okay, never mind. I gotta heal. Holy shit. Holy shit, man. Oh, sit down. Dude, can my knives shoot? What is going on? Like, can my knives just fucking fire? Like, holy moly. Oh, fuck, Waffles. I gotta heal you, my boy. You running around. Holy shit, man. Alright, we sit the fuck back. Alright, what are your guys' opinions on Cheerios? Just plain old Cheerios, or like the frosted Cheerios. Bro, frosted Cheerios are gas too. Oh my goodness. That's nostalgia right there. Why is my TP not working? Why is my TP not working? Bro, do you guys see that? I literally have to spam it. The fuck? Gas? At least some people appreciate Cheerios. My dog eats Cheerios as his treat. Reaper on top. That's it, bro. That's it. How they already have 48%, bro? Oh, you're gonna die. No way, bro. They got it to 90 already. Wow. Uh-oh, guys. Bothersome. This might be a little harder then. I don't know who to be. Play whoever you want. I mean, it don't really matter. Kuriko, if you want to play Kuriko, she's easy to play with. Kuriko. Shimada, where do I know that name from? You with me? Hey, yo! He's risen! Four, three, two, one. Oh, I just got rizzed. You really just got rizzed. Link, I think you gotta accept it. Holy shit, bro. One goes fucking on me. Wow, what a life grab. Oh fuck. Yeah, that was bad. That was really bad. These kids are dicking us, by the way. Holy shit. You're weird as fuck. Dude, who the fuck, bro? You're weird as a motherfucker for that. Alright, this is a go next for sure. L tank. Like, he got a lot of damage. It's just like, I don't know, man. That team just fucking diffed us. Like, they just had, like, the players, man. They literally just... Holy shit, man. It's just... Both of their healers were doing damage, too. Like, that's... unfortunate. Let's go next, guys. We're gonna win the next one. We're gonna win the fucking next one. We can do this. We can fucking do this. Cries. Holy shit, bro, my throat has been acting up, man. I don't know why. Alright. Now we go into a... deathmatch while we wait, because I know it's gonna take a long time. Spend every moment growing into who you truly are. What the hell? This is the first out of time by weekend when you get a chance. Bet. Bro, this song is really good. I never heard of it before, but because I don't really listen to The Weeknd, but. Oh. No! KK, I got you too, bro.
Just like the song says, you are out of time.
Is that Jim Carrey?
Don't panic. There's still more music to come before you're completely engulfed in the blissful embrace of that little light you see in the distance. Soon you'll be healed, forgiven, and refreshed, free from all trauma, pain, guilt, and shame. You may even forget your own name.
I fuck with Jim Carrey, man. Come on now.
That house forever. Here's 30 minutes of easy listening to some slow tracks on 103.5 Dawn FM.
Ain't no way I'm not hitting you. Bro, these games, this takes so long to get into a game. 6 minutes we've been waiting. We're just 1v1ing. Oh my god. Holy shit, man. Okay, well, I can't do nothing to the hamster. No, you might kill me. I try to get you in the air. Have you ever thought, but you couldn't come? Couldn't come, fuck, but you couldn't come. Playing out of sea, looking for yourself. Bro, are we ever gonna get into a game, guys? Like, holy shit. Like, it's just unranked. No, that's it. You want to play like that? Oh, here we go. W map. I liked it. I actually like this map on the escort a lot for some reason. Oh, you both are DPS. By Kendrick Lamar should go hard when you get a chance. To your arms go, but you stay here. Yeah, you're cold while live here. This anxiety. Oh wait, nope, this one. That was a clean version. This is really all my fault. Have you ever had the right answer? Anyone like Oreo cereal? Bro, that's weird. We were just talking about that on stream. Dude, that's actually kind of crazy, bro. We were literally talking about cereal and oh my goodness. I love Oreo cereal, bro. No. No! Wow, bro. I was holding that angle, bro. I was getting hella heals from that. Did that Geo kid just not see that fucking Widow just chilling there? Place to be. Can't find the right riddle into your arms. You could go home, but you stay here. Your ass. Oh my goodness. Of course that stuns me. Bro, of course that is. Oh, I'm coming. Pancake. Let's take him to the waste. Oh, I've heard this song. Fucking, oh my god, he gets sniped out of the air, bitch. Be alright? Be alright? Oh my goodness. Kriko DPS? Holy shit. Bro, holy shit, bro. 6 kills with Kariko. I'm popping off with her knives right now. Oh, I got her lit. Getting rolled for real. Finally, holy shit, we needed this. I'm coming, Elliot. Heads up. Oh no. Gun him down. You love Auntie? Gun him down. Of course, I just spawned in over there. Holly, are you out of bounds? So much money, damn it. Swimming pools by Kendrick goes hard too. Gotcha. Dash him out. Look at my bank account. I need to dash him out. Fucking ambition, I'm fading. Bro, they have to fucking hate me, bro. Oh my goodness. I've been shitting on that Sojourn. Red or purple in a cup. Waste my shot up here today. No, they hate me the fuck. For real. You're shitting on them, Elliot. I mean, Devil. I keep calling everyone by their fucking Overwatch name. I get this Pharah. Nice! Skirt, skirt. Holy shit, bro. The only person that can kill me is fucking Pharah, bro. What a Pharah ult, bro. And he's done as version as. Gun in my head, bullet sights, what are they following up? We take Pharah out, and it's GG's. How am I missing? Dude, how did I miss all my knives on that? But everyone else I can hit knives on. Hahaha. You look finer than my ex. That's in the song, right? Oh shit, oh shit. Come here, Elliot. Oh shit. Oh shit. In a friend way, though. Alright, bet, yeah. Come on now. Come on now. I am him. I am him. I am fucking T-Pain, bro. Just to die. Oh shit. There you guys are. No, no. The world is flat and... How was that guy last night that we raided with? Was he valid or was he just, you know? Oh, Asperity. He was a W, deserved to follow. Bae. I follow him too. Oh, he's got a hella follower. He's got like 300 followers. Come here, Elliot. He's flat and this is the end. I'm not bullying. You're the only person that's like, I'm actually like seeing that I'm not dying to. I'm just picking like heroes I've never played before. Oh wait, you said you wanted that one Kendrick Lamar song. My throat is just bothering, man. It's my son, kinda. I was remember the guy I was just talking about. The bad thing is I helped him get to his follower goals and shit, most of them. Not all credits to me, but I still like helped out and shit. Lame ass. Bro, fuck that pussy. You gotta move. You gotta stop thinking about that kid, man. He's living in your head rent free right now. That's what he wants. Fuck that kid, bro. Fuck him. Like, you finna ban me from the chat and I helped you dump. Like, for real. Like, that's his fault, man. That's his loss right there. Lost a valuable supporter. That's how you know that kid ain't gonna fucking do shit, man. He ain't gonna make it, man. He's fake as fuck. He's fake as fuck to his own fans, man. Oh shit. Oh no! Drain. It's a drain. It's a oh. No, like what an idiot. What a fucking idiot. That's his law. 1, 2, 3 shots. Show you how to turn it up a notch. Holding it, and you dive in it. And you dive in. Bro, these kids are not dying. That's it, it's DPS Moira time. Bro, this break is just... Good song choice. I was his mod and all that good shit, I guess. Loyal to him. I would care less. Oh shit. Mercy. How is that bitch still alive? To get a kill streak. Okay, let me. I was his mod and all the good shit. I guess loyal to him. I would care less or not give two fucks. Bro, you just gotta stop worrying about that pussy, bro. That's his loss. His loss, man. What's his name? Put him on blast. Put him on blast. Put him on blast. Does he stream? Does he stream and shit? I see you coming. Oh. I know. Man. But it's okay, you can bitch. It's like, I'm still sad as a bitch, right? I don't want nobody to think that. I'm not trying to be me. I see you coming. Dude, I have so much damage right now. He got res. Bro, it's some mercy, bro. We gotta get that mercy. Dude, no way that mercy got that res off. It don't hurt as bad as it used to. Yeah, I like that. Freestyle to it. It don't hurt as bad as it used to. I admit, girl, yeah, I just use you. You survive and in the sun. Wearing your best dress, girl. Swim by you. Okay, it's your boy. I wish to call it. Getting God. Come on, getting God. Crash the car again, goddamn. Break my heart again, goddamn. I don't have no friends, goddamn. I'm alone until the end, No! You guys got this, you guys can kill him. Come on, team. It's all good, it's all good, we just gotta hold them. Oh shit, never mind, I forgot, this is, yeah. Just hold down the right click. And then I died. When I first met him, he was on YouTube, then he just moved to Twitch. Oh, okay. What's his Twitch? Kiss camera. Oh yeah.
Kiss camera.
Oh god. This is gonna be my last game, by the way, guys. Then I gotta hop off. Bro, love making out with his camera. I love that shit. I'm about to just make a porno. I'm about to just film that shit, man, because why not? Then I'll start on OnlyFans and make hella bread. You finna leave me? Nah, I'm still gonna do Twitch.
Give him a reason. I was just thinking out loud.
Oh, your Wi-Fi cut out? Oh, don't worry, I'll just do it again.
I'll just gladly do it again, Anki.
Little tongue action there.
But it's your problem, man. The most feasible way to love. It's not at all. Jumping off.
We need a camera. We need a camera, OnlyFans. I want to get another camera and put it in the fucking back. So you guys can see me from the back, you know?
Into Ritalin, I love it, you won't be intimate. I'm so sorry. I'm into this.
Whoa. Wouldn't that be cool? The back? Yeah. Or should I put it on my toes?
Summer privilege.
Wow. This song is so good. You not care about what you be saying. I really don't give a fuck. You know? I'm just speaking the truth. You know, I'm an honest person, so hopefully it'll work out in the long run for me. Being honest on Twitch. I've been honest, and that don't get me nowhere, sadly. Fucking Jesus. Not every day gives you a second chance. In your own weakness.
No.
That's it. You guys made me do it. Oh shit.
Go sad for years. You never love without crying.
Get away from me. And what? Wait, this guy was talking shit to me. I don't like this map. Every day, every night. I don't want DPS no more. You got this. We gotta get a fucking win right here on the last game. We gotta get a fucking win, guys. Put your fucking dicks on the screen and let's try hard. We're gonna try hard right fucking now. We need a fucking... I'm gonna put my dick on the keyboard and we're gonna get shit done. Give back my keys. Give back my chair. Take back those clothes. You always... I don't have one. That's fine, you know, just borrow one from your dad or something. Just borrow one and it'll work. Trust me. Just gotta borrow one from someone. I... Drove me insane. Drank the whole bottle. Forgot my name. All I wanted was another for the first time. Finally. What a wall. What a wall. No. Please believe me. Holy tank diff. Nice. We were young, we were innocent. Yeah, Reinhardt. Need my dick. And you're still gonna die to me, cause you're ass. Oh. Oh, I'm dead as fuck. I'm done.
Fading by degrees, I was shaking in the knees. In the aftermath.
Pancakes, what's going on, bro? Zero kills? Pancakes, what did I tell you? You gotta put your dick on your fucking controller or keyboard, and it's gonna work. There we go, there we go. Like I said, it always works. Holy shit, I'm not doing bad. It's because we got all of our dicks together and it's working. Oh, I'm dead. I took the healer out though. You guys got Reinhardt. Easy. Oh yeah, take that sight back, baby. Come on now. Come on now, guys. Yeah. Let's go. We took the first round. We gotta win the second one. So good, I'm carrying. You are, devil. Come on now. Good. Look at the microphone.
Well, I'm not risking my.
Excuse me. I'm not risking mine. Really cared about oxygen and making friends. And making friends. All I really ever wanted was friends. We gotta take objective. No, she's won! She's won! How the hell did I not fucking kill her? The fuck? That's bullshit, yo. I'm coming back, squad. I'm coming back. Shit. What a hold. Oh no. So if I wanna fucking end it, pessimistic. I wanna sue the part of pissing. Because it's my haste decision. Fuck it's eating me. At the same time, I'm resurfacing the brain, but I'm not playing with slip now. Plus my shots gonna be fucked up and fucked. Be feeling pain. Come on, guys. We can do this. No one's healing Ramatra. Oh, we won. We literally fucking won. Let's go! We ended it off on a dub, yo! Come on now! Finally, I know. Finally, oh my goodness. It's because...
She be calling every single night. And I don't mind. Please don't kill the vibe.
Oh shit.
She don't wanna die, yeah.
Well, guys, I'm gonna hop off. That means we raid someone else. Since we're at 4 viewers, we raid another Overwatch streamer. Because, you know, I'm gonna get. What the fuck is this? Recommended just chatting channels. I guess people are allowed to get away with that, you know? I guess people are allowed to get away with that. Low to high. Here we go. Yo, this guy looks cool, man.
How? What?
Bro, this guy looks cool, man.
Yeah, I just need to switch faster.
Flash raid. Bro, he looks sick, man. He looks sick, bro.
Yeah, I just need to switch earlier.
Oh, shit. What is going on?
How are you doing? Raiding? Oh! Wait, what the heck?
I gotta be on my bestest behavior.
T-Pan raid. Oh, thank you. We do a little trolling. I appreciate it. Do an ollie?
Hey, you! Yo, if he didn't, oh,
I was not expecting this. Thank you. I can try. Hey,
that's crazy.
Dude, what's, I'm doing this without shoes.
So. Alright, this is my new strat. No. Watch.
That's as best as you're gonna get. That hurt my foot.
Dude, W fucking.
True. Echo?
You guys got it right.
Dude, W shit, man. That must have fucking. God, there's no fucking socks on a skateboard, bro. Bro, his.
What rank are you? Silver 3 right now. I mean, you're not lying. Oh, she's dead.
Bro, this guy literally went all out. And he did a fucking ollie with no shoes, bro.
Whoops. I'm about to derank from Plat to Go. This struggle is real in this game. Yeah.
Bro.
I feel that.
I respect this man. I'm gold. I'm going back to silver in DPS.
Oh, hi. Wait, what? The tree.
I want to get away from this.
I'm gold. I'm going probably going back to silver and DPS. Yeah, I hit.
Oh, is he new? Shoot. Games you will stream, Roblox, Valorant, CS:GO, and anything else? Yo.
Lost 8 games and won 2. Dude, that's how I've been feeling lately. I mean, I just hit silver 3 like a few minutes ago. Half an hour. No, I'm doing your guy. I gonna have him scared. This ain't doing much. Well, alright, I'm switching.
All I gotta say is you went a legend for trying to all even no socks on.
Yeah, I know. I feel like I do decent at DPS, but I think it's just I don't switch fast enough.
He almost basically died on stream, but you know. Dude.